I could do that.
We'll be testing easy bike turns on YouTube to see if they're actually easy. The 180. Say this was an easy trick. I only practiced it about 50 times, but I could definitely get it with a little bit more practice. Subscribe for more great content.